Quite rightfully, everybody's been talking about their first image of a black hole which we've ever taken. Absolutely amazing. But I've been wondering, where actually is it? So, here it is. If you look into the sky between the Virgo and Leo constellations, just around here, it's just above the horizon in spring in the northern hemisphere and in autumn and winter in the southern hemisphere. Here is a load of real astronomical photos stitched together of the sky, and we'll zoom into the black hole. It's 53.5 million light years away in the Virgo cluster. So this image is obviously a tiny section of sky, but in real terms it's absolutely huge. Here's what the solar system would look like if we put it inside it. The mass of this black hole is a colossal 6.5 billion times the mass of the sun. And despite the blurry image, it's actually at a crazy resolution, 2,000 times higher resolution than the Hubble Space Telescope. Capturing this image was only possible because we made a network of radio dishes that added up to a virtual telescope the size of the entire Earth. So the engineering achievement to get this image is absolutely insane, and an amazing achievement, which is why everyone's so excited about this. And the dark patch in this image is the first time where we've seen light being annihilated from the universe, which is so cool. Actually, we don't really know what happens to the light when it falls into a black hole because we don't have a theory of quantum gravity, but for practical purposes, it's gone forever. From this mega zoom that we did, you don't really get a sense of the geometry of what's going on. So here's another way to picture where the M87 supermassive black hole is. If you look just above the ecliptic plane from Earth, out of our solar system, past our closest stars, out of the Milky Way, past the local group of galaxies, it's over here in the Virgo cluster. I love these images, so just for fun, bigger than this is the local supercluster, and bigger than that is the observable universe. And that's everything, apart from the infinite universe beyond the observable universe. Space. It's so big.